Rock and roll.
Hey, get out!
Mitte Januar ist die holländische Stadt Groningen das Zentrum der europäischen Musikszene. Hier findet das Eurosonic und Norderslag Festival statt. Über 160 Bands treten hier in dieser hübschen holländischen Stadt auf, in kleinen Cafés oder auch in größeren Hallen, sowie dem Grand Theatre. Hier tritt zum Beispiel Janove Ottensen auf, Sänger von Kaisers Orchestra oder auch Money Brother. Aber man kann auch schon nachmittags Live-Musik erleben in Groningen, und zwar wie hier in diesem Plattenladen. Und da spielt jetzt Jan Ottesen sein Soloalbum, früher Sänger bei Kaisers Orchestra, und das Ganze kostet noch nicht mal Eintritt.
Well, the first thing you did was to buy a pretty suit. You was trying to look good for you. You bought your dinner and the man, you bought your drinks, and the bank forever is in the stands. Yeah, and on your way home by the side of the road, you didn't see it coming, did you? First you only had eyes for him, then you found yourself staring at his gun. Well, it's harder the first time. Yes, it's harder the first time.
I have, of course, picked out the best, you know, and the funniest people on stage that I could come up with. They just happen to be good friends of mine from earlier. You know, you're in the business for 5 years, then it's a small country in Norway, so in the end you know everybody. And I was very lucky to have such a great band. You know, so I'm having great fun on stage with my band also. So it's just, I'm just having fun, really. You know, it's no competition with others, no competition with Kaisers Orchestra. It's just, I'm just doing what I like, composing music and present it to you. Yeah.
Come on, help me out here. Come on, clap your hands.
Out. I heard the first time.
were just talking about, that all the music is like...